Hi there, and welcome to my channel. Today we are playing a game called Void Crawler, a horror game set in a dystopian future, where you pilot a vehicle nicknamed the Mole into a mysterious void deep within the Earth to collect an extremely valuable material for a company dedicated to solving the world's energy crisis. I hope you enjoy the video, and thank you very much for watching.
Headfirst into the void. Exciting, right? Go on over to that pit. Give that big red button a press. A mole will be prepared for you.
Just like me. Name's Clarence. Hope you're ready for a real downer of a journey. Well, Marcus, we'll find out soon enough. Head over to that communicator and give the operator a shout. I'll hold down the fort here in the mall. We'll regroup inside once you've got a handle on things.
Thank you.
tablet from the material elevator on your left. It's your manual for everything you need down there. If anything goes wrong, remember, I'm here on the line every time you return from the void to the dock.
Thank you.
You need help? Well, there's this thing called the Mythical Manual. It's like a unicorn around here. Everyone talks about it, but nobody's seen it.
Wait, slow down, son, I read you. What are you talking about? And who the hell is Clarence? Listen, son. There hasn't been anyone down there for a month. These are one-man missions. You might be seeing things, but that's normal due to the radiation. You'd be surprised to hear what other people saw down there, or on any of the other pits in the void. And you're right, it's not just the radiation. There's something that cannot be explained by our science. Do you think we'd ever get people to go down there if we told them what it's like? Just keep calm, and the quicker you complete the job, the sooner you'll get up here. Over and out.
Oh yeah, sure. Then how the hell are we having this conversation? Besides, only an idiot who hasn't read the manual would go outside into the void. Look, this place messes with us. I'm not trying to scare you, but it almost looks like it feeds on your pain, your suffering. And because of your daughter's death, you're like a mouthful to this place. You told me about her. All right, whatever you say, but please try not to lose your marbles and focus on the job.
Thank you. Here. Don't you want to see me again?
spot. Sorry, man. I don't make the rules here. There's nothing I can do.
And there's nothing you can do. My offspring is already watching you. Physics always bring delicious pain. You will soon be consumed, but for now, we will savor you a bit longer.
Well, I think that's all for now. I'll let you get back to work. Over and out.
Thank you.
I'm just following orders. The company can't allow people to discuss what they experience or see down there in the void. I wish I could, but there's nothing I can do from here. You're on your own.
So, another one falls victim to corporate evil. It looks like we're the expendable parts, not the moles. To lift your spirits, what we did here wasn't for nothing. Those crystals will bring comfort and warmth to many families in this everlasting winter. It's coming for you. I guess we'll be roommates very soon.